Yo, J-Sav!
What's J-Sav up, JD?
God, this kid is a legend. All right, guys, so we're pre-gaming right now for JCI, if you can't tell.
Absolutely.
Jake.
Well, let's turn the light
on. I love the shirt
you like
for the
that?
Occasion, dude.
Ballsy, baby.
So, okay, we'll just do some explaining here. So we're on our way. If you watch a couple videos ago, we were with our boy Big Reno, and we talk about how we're gonna be going to the JCI Music Festival with like Smoke Perp, Sean Kingston. I don't know. We're going there. We're gonna be chilling backstage with all of them, and then I think we're gonna go on stage with them too. So
it's gonna be hype.
And Bangin wants to crowd surf.
Watch me that's jump, and a circle's gonna open up, and I'm gonna face plant right in the concrete.
Oh God, that's gonna be amazing.
He's too heavy.
Wide load coming through.
We got a bunch of merch, just like so many random shirts that we just don't have on the website anymore,
and we're gonna throw them out.
Like in a dumpster or what?
Yeah, on the near.
Jeez. Okay, we were supposed to be there at like before 7.
Pull up the GPS.
Yeah, we have strict instructions. It's 7:01. We haven't even left.
Jake, how's it feel to be back in Fargo? Bring back memories from when you're in college.
Yeah, it's I'm here.
Just gets pissed.
Yeah. Dude, you guys remember when you were like young and if you turned this thing on in the car, it was like your parents freaked
out? Yeah, what the heck?
It was like this thing just
this,
like.
This was the instant piss off your
the
parents.
The car is gonna explode!
Yeah. Justin Hansen from the Cboys.
Jason.
Take a left.
What was that? Say that one more time.
All right, we'll do. She told me to f off.
It sounds pretty lit. Oh shit, it's actually locked. Never mind.
Thanks, man.
What's in the bag?
Don't worry about it, it's confidential.
What's that say?
I eat ass.
No way.
What do you got to say?
Someone's getting really lucky in the crowd, bro.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I kind of just emptied our bank account, but we're
dude.
Buy merch because we're gonna need it. Hey, get out of here! Coming
back. He emptied the bank account.
Woo! Oh. Got drugs?
Oh! All
right, empty the bag. Empty the bag.
All right, I got it.
I gotta pee.
I got really scared.
Whoa!
Might have emptied the bank account. Don't worry about it.
Of course, Jake goes and gets fake cash. Just like, imagine how disappointed these people are gonna be when they catch this.
A year ago, when we were drifting and Jake blew up his car and we were pushing the car back, we came up with a song called Hey Baby. It's a Cboys original. We've actually never performed it live, so we're gonna rehearse backstage first. All right, boys.
Ready?
Alright, a three, a two, a three, two, one, what?
Hey baby, it's bad. Hey baby, it's bad. Hey baby, it's bad.
Yo, what up? My name is Dog. You can't do that.
I'm like, what up?
Hey, where my man?
Yeah, we're gonna get lit, bro. Man, are we ready?
Let's do it! Hey. Let's go!
Should have never left Cormorant, dude.
Not our element, but we're gonna play the part. Help you guys. I know what's going on.
Yeah, we just got this mentality where it's like, let's just do it.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Let's go, man.
Yeah. Justin, no barking, Justin.
Yo, so we always ice Big Reno every time we see him. Tonight's not an exception. We got a little gift for him. I literally can feel this bass vibrate my shirt and my pants. This is the weirdest thing.
Really loud.
What?
I can't hear it. I don't know if he's feeling better.
I'm ready.
Here we go, boys.
Yeah, we're good.
I feel like McGregor. So, we're CboysTV, we're YouTubers. Big Reno asked us to be a part of this event. We wanted to show our gratitude to it. Big Reno, we got you something.
We got you a present.
Oh, thank you.
This motherfucker.
If we weren't gonna shoddy some beers ourselves, man.
I'm doing it. Hey, go, you go. 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 Go.
Let's kill it.
Here we go. Boy, I wanna buy myself a new watch. Yeah. I'm trying to make that a shark tip top. Knew you would stay down with me anyway. Now watch these other pussy niggas fade away. You kept it 100 straight through everything. I'm too young to be thinking about wedding rings. I'm too young for you to see the old me. I'm at the top, so if I jump, no one can hold me. She got Balenciaga thoughts, brain red bottom. I'm standing at the top, came from the bottom. For every different problem, man, I gotta solve them. Man, I'ma keep it going, I ain't never stopping. Man, I'm the only young nigga, get it popping. Tag calls a price 50 when I get the shopping.
Yeah! Jake was throwing the racks out and they were getting so pumped. Like, we were taking a picture every time. That was dope.
Yo, like, get Jake out of here.
Bangin', Bangin' just banged that bottle of Crown. That's my man.
CboysTV, you know what it is. Kingston the building, man. You know what I'm saying? We just killed it. Fargo, you know what it is. North Dakota. Cheer, Reno on this bitch. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, let's go.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Hey,
yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Hey.
Hey, hype.
I actually fucking, that was actually lit as shit. You right? Yeah, that was actually hey, sick.
You hype.
These are sweet. These are dead ass.
Look at this.
That's crazy, we're getting you that back!
Hey, pause! Find is out that Abby Jensen? Zach, okay, weird story. Zach Mangetto, he's the one that used to tease me about you when I was like 13 and I had a really big crush on you. I'm sorry!
What?
I don't know.
Is that your boyfriend?
Like, she was been like, the crush since I was like 10.
Can I get a hug?
Oh, no.
Can I just get a hug?
Thank you so much. All right, perfect. Let's I'm Jake. Nice to meet you, man. All right, cool.
Just kick his ass.
Jesus. I don't know why that happened, but here we go.
See you guys later.
Oh, dude.
I got you, bitch.
Shout out Big Reno. Shout out JCI Festival. Thank you for having us.
That was unreal.
So
that
fun. So much lit. Fun.
And CJ's getting iced.
Wow.
Dude, I think Big Reno. No. I know Big Reno did it faster than you.
All right.
What's up, guys? So this morning, I got woken up at like 9 o'clock, and someone was in my bed, and they started talking, and I did not know who it was, and I got really freaked out. But it was just Zach and John surprising us all the way from Philly.
What's good, yo?
What's good?
Yo, bro. Suicide, yeah. How long are you guys here for?
As long as we feel like it, really.
Alright.
I'm guessing like around a weekish.
Okay.
We're in college right now. You guys know that, right?
Frats? Dirt bike wheelies through college.
Let's literally do it.
What do you mean? Me,
the bike is, the YZ is so loaded up, bro. You can get it out.
What?
No, but I'm saying,
oh,
like,
yeah, we don't have any other dirt bikes you could wheelie.
Wait. You just weren't going to take your bike out all week?
That was the plan.
Actually?
That is the plan. Bro, look at the YZ, bro. Come here.
I mean, we can, depending on how long we stay.
Bro, you're staying for a week.
Literally just packed about, how many bikes are in there?
My God.
Three.
There are three.
Yeah. Hey, Mike.
Yeah, I know. I saw this. I'm like, why have we not opened this yet?
Let's open it right now.
Ooh. Okay, so Doc Energy sent us some merch. Got some Doc Energy beanies, some tees. Oh, this is sick. Oh, this is so sick.
Yeah. That looks like the kind of sweatshirt a girl wants to steal and never give back.
That is a great point.
Cody is about to try something extra cool.
So we brought out the
I
real
camera.
I have
no idea what I'm doing.
But it's gonna look cool, as always.
Can we hold this for a second? I'm gonna get super extra with it for you,
Ryan. Okay. Jesus! Oh my gosh!
Hi, YouTube. Hi, YouTube.
I'm trying to decide like if he's like close or if he's literally just flailing it.
No, I was trying to do a 180 there, and it just did not happen, man. All right.
3, 2, 1.
Ah!
This is what we always do. We come out here, and we're like, yep, it's dark. Let's do cool shit. Elevator, elevator. There we go.
Did you see what happened to Micah's bike?
No.
I ran over someone's sweatshirt. And it's just all f***ed up in the rim. Come take a look.
What the? All right, just watch out. Let me get a shot. What the heck, dude? Look, oh, it's all in there.
Dude, and it's like packed in here so hard that it's like hard.
Oh my
gosh. Micah,
like, what did you do?
I was riding it. Baby, tell me when you don't lie. Waste a day and spend the night. Underneath the sunrise. Show me where your love lies. Tell me where your love lies. Waste a day and spend the night. Underneath the sunrise.
Oh! Justin! Show me where your love
lies. When you find a brand new Raptor 700 in the dunes with a key in, I think you're just supposed to take it.
Absolutely peppering those guys. Jesus. It's getting so high, like holy shit.
We need to angle it.
You need to get all the way to the moon.
Ken knows about the anglage. No, I don't need your patience. Why don't you get up and go? No, I don't need your patience. Yeah, why don't you get up and go?
Oh! Oh my!
Dude, I got a picture of it!
Oh my God! You okay?
Holy shit, that was insane!
Can I do a foot down turn around here?
Yes. Yeah. Frickin' A, Zach. I did not know what that's
for. Ass!
There you go! Yeah, so Zach and John are packing up right now.
I'm doing a lot of work.
John's standing there, but they're headed to Cali, most likely tonight. Probably.
He's got about 27 hours of driving.
All right, bro. So this is the official goodbye to the C-Boys channel, dude.
Yes, it is.
Peace out, man. I gave everyone hugs already. Even Ryan's dad, dude. How many times do you want me to fucking do it?
See ya. Bye, Zach.
Gang shit.
Hope you find John's dad. And just like that, the hooligans are gone. Doesn't even feel like they've been here for a whole week.
I'm just pissed that Bangin' already knows.
Yeah.
Alright, C-Boys, thanks for the merch. Thanks for the play button, bro.
No.
Hey, look on the
no.
C-Boys.
No way. Jake just comes running in. Jake, you were all part of this little scheme, weren't you?
Oh, hey, maybe you guys shouldn't
see. Oh, it's still there!
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Zach, I didn't realize you were still on the phone. It's still here. Look at it's his!
It's his!
It's his!
Look at it!
Oh!
Oh my god!
He switched him!
I would have never.
No.
I would have noticed. We would have never noticed.
I would have never looked at
you. You could have like told us that in 6 months and no one would have noticed.
All right, good job, Zach. You got us good. Good job, Zach. You did good.
God damn,
let's,
dude.
Let's keep this a secret for CBS.
I was not expecting that at all. See ya. Money for the fam, say yeah. If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah. If you feel fresh, there's a mother, say yeah.
Zach showed up, he's here for the weekend, and he's taking his first shower here, and we all know what happens when you shower in our house.
Yo, bro, I'm really sorry about this.